Tonight's going to be closing time at Walnut Hills High School. George Vogel has the story.
Practice will continue in the old gym at Walnut Hills, but the games are coming to an end.
For 89 years, Walnut Hills has played varsity basketball. 80 of those years have been spent in this gymnasium, but the final game here comes on Friday night.
The Eagles will be moving into their new gym next season, and they'll miss this place.
It has that old Hoosiers type feel, so crowds right on top of you. I mean, I love this gym.
From the 1930s through the crazy uniforms of the 70s, this place has seen it all. One former Walnut coach remembers winning a public high school championship here when he played with Quarter Tech.
I thought about it every day I walked in here. Every day I walked in here. It was amazing. It was what childhood dreams are made of.
The 80 years of action provided plenty of excitement and plenty of rare occurrences.
Dick Burning from St. X, we had a game in here one night, and I think that's about the only game he ever got thrown out of, but that was a fun night.
Walnut Hills has put out the word, hoping to see this place packed for its final hurrah.
We've seen really a tremendous response just in the last couple days that we've, you know, put that out there, so we're excited. We're very excited.
At Walnut Hills, I'm George Vogel, News 5.